sta hier met de man die vanavond de tent volledig gaat afbreken. Martin Solveig, good evening.
Good evening, how are you?
What's it like for you to be back in Holland?
I feel like shit because every time I get interviewed in Holland, it makes me look like Sarkozy, like I'm 1.60 meters, which is not true. I'm actually a tall guy, but it's just that all the Dutch guys are so tall and so brutal, and I'm like a little baby.
That must be why you got into tennis instead of basketball.
Exactly.
Are there any other sports you like besides tennis? Because that's what we see you doing all the time.
Tennis is my sport, but I enjoy soccer a lot. I enjoy also all the swimming only in the Olympics. I love the swimming at the Olympics. Anyway.
Yeah, so while you're in Holland, we're not going to talk about sport. We're going to talk about music.
Let's get to it.
Energy. Is this the first time you're playing Energy?
Yeah, it is. So I love it because I love playing for the first time a show. It's always very exciting. I'm really happy to be back at the Ziggo Dome because I had the occasion to play once here with Madonna. So it's very a lot of souvenirs here. Plus, of course, there's something very special with the Dutch crowd, which is very important to me because they were so amazing around my song Hello. And since then, I really have this connection with the people in Amsterdam.
I think they'll be singing for you Hello tonight.
Well, we're going to be singing a lot of different songs tonight.
Now, Energy has a little trance history. If you know, this was originally a trance festival. Your music doesn't really have trance influences.
It's true. It has influences, I think, everywhere, and probably especially with the new trends of house. Yes, there. You know, it's like.
What's been influencing you the last year?
We've been in bed all together, so now it's like a whole family of different things. But I've always been pretty much rock influenced. That this is my main one, which is a common influence to trance, I think. But I'm also influenced by funk, by classic Motown stuff. So it's like a little bit of black music influence, white music influence, smashed together.
What do we have to be watching for tonight? There's going to be one moment in the show when everyone's going to be going totally crazy. Do you know what record you're going to play at that moment?
Yes, and you know it too, but I'm not going to mention it because that's too obvious. Yeah. Now there, I hope there's going to be more than one moment. I'm going to try to have the energy level pretty high.
And who are you going to be watching besides your own?
Did you get it?
I get
the
it.
The energy.
Oh. Sorry.
I wasn't sure he got it, so I just wanted to make sure because I know you got it, but it.
I didn't get it. No, the energy. Who are you going to be watching tonight? The other DJs?
Yeah, I'm going to be watching pretty much everyone. It's a bunch of guys that I like very much. I like Denis Koyu, and the young Danny is always very fun to watch, very energetic.
Danny Avila.
Yeah.
Oh, energetic. Yes, sorry.
But I'm going to discover Otto Nose, and of course Ryan and... Ryan Marciano what's his partner name?
Sonnery James and Ryan Marciano.
Sonnery James, right? Those guys are amazing. So yeah. So it's a very very big lineup. It's a lot of Dutch guys, except for Danny and myself. I think Dennis maybe. So yeah, it's pretty impressive.
I wish you a great night, Martin.
Thank you very much.
Good evening.